There was a lofty ship, and they put her out to sea. And the name of the ship was the Golden Vanity. And they sailed her on the lowland, lowland, low. They sailed her on the lowland sea. Well, she had not been sailing but 2 weeks or three, when she was overtaken by a Turkish revelry. As she sailed along the lowland, lowland, low, as she sailed along the lowland sea. Then boldly up spoke our little cabin boy, saying, what would you give me if the galley I'd destroy? If I'd sink her in the lowland, lowland, low. If I'd sink her in the lowland sea. To him that them destroys, our captain then replied, £5,000 and my daughter for his bride, if he'll sink them in the lowland, lowland, low, if he'll sink them in the lowland sea. Then the boy he made ready, and overboard went he, and he swam to the side of the Turkish enemy. As she lay along the lowland, lowland, low, she lay along the lowland sea. And he had a brace and auger made for the use, and he bored 9 holes in her hull all at once. As she lay along the lowland, lowland, low, she lay along the lowland sea. Some were playing poker, some were playing dice, some were in their hammocks, and the sea as cold as ice. And the water rushed in, and it dazzled to their eyes. They were sinking in the lowland sea. Then he swam back to his ship, and he beat upon the side, crying, shipmates, take me up, for I'm wearied with the tide. I am weary of the lowland, lowland, low. I'm weary of the lowland sea. No, I'll not pick you up, the captain then replied. I'll shoot you, I'll drown you, I'll sink you in the tide. I will sink you in the lowland, lowland, low. I'll sink you in the lowland sea. If it was not for the love that I bear for you men, I'd do unto you as I did unto them. I would sink. And he said farewell to the Golden Vanity, as she lay along the lowland, lowland, low, she lay along the lowland sea. There was a lofty ship, and they put her out to sea. And the name of the ship was the Golden Vanity. And they sailed her on the lowland, lowland.